All right, I'm not gonna say much, as you can tell.
Wait, we didn't hear you.
Hey, there's one thing that we do really well here in this town, and that's eat out. I know I do. So we're real excited to have you guys here. And this is Dave. I'm gonna introduce Dave, and you can tell us all we need to know for our next trip out.
Well, you just told me all I need to know.
So probably already knew that.
So if this is the town that loves to eat out, we're very happy to be here. Thank you so much, everyone, for coming. Wow, this is an incredible turnout. I probably think this is one of the biggest turnouts we've had from the chamber at any one of our openings. My name is Dave Vinson. I'm the president and CFO of Meter's Bakery. We're very excited to be here in Twin Falls. Tomorrow morning we'll be opening our 60th location here, so it's a big number for us. So again, thank you for welcoming us into your community. We've been looking So first I'd like to introduce the founders of Meter's. They're hiding in the crowd too. They think they're gonna get out of this, but no. So over here on my left-hand side, we have Gary Worthington and Colleen Worthington. They're the founders of Meter's Bakery Cafe. They opened the first store.
Daniel Broderick.
Dan's going to be our manager for this location, and I'm really looking forward to having him run this. Chris Stokes is one of our corporate trainers. Chelsea, again, everyone's hiding, stop hiding. We change things up during the course of the year, during the holidays and the seasons. And so the home decor that we sell on both sides here of the aisle are a big part of people coming in and feeling like this is their home, something that they can be very comfortable with. Everything you see here, all the ideas, the presentation, it comes out of Colby. She does a great job.
We have a good team. But you know, in the olden days, which was in my day, how you used to bake some cookies, bake a loaf of bread, take it over to the neighbors. Mm-hmm. So many people are working now that they don't get that opportunity. So we'll bake the bread, we'll bake the cookies, and you make it.
We're very excited to be here and really look forward to being over here. So,
I'd love to say a couple words. So wearing both of my hats as the mayor and as the president and CEO of the Chamber of Commerce, welcome to Twin Falls. We're so excited to see your long journey over the past few years of finding the perfect location and finally pulling the trigger on the project. That's fantastic. I was visiting a little bit about kind of your values and your corporate culture and your commitment to employees. So from a tax base, we certainly like to see buildings because that generates property taxes, but more importantly, that's the 40 or so jobs that we provided here in the community. Good quality jobs and really a commitment to helping people have that work life so that they can have a great life that we offer in Twin Falls. And kudos again to our Chamber Ambassadors for the turnout that you have for all of these events. This is how we do business in Twin Falls. So if there's anything we can do at the Chamber or the city to help you be more successful, just let us know. Megan and I were both excited to see the catering truck out there too. We have plenty of events. Again, welcome, and thank you for the investment here.
On behalf of the Chamber Ambassadors, as well as the Fairfield Inn, we've appreciated you guys' business as well, because you guys have actually been utilizing the business very well. This is a window frame for you guys to be able to put up in your window, show with pride. We love to support Chamber members. We do everything we can, but you guys are going to be a great asset, and we appreciate you being here. Thank you.
Let me get a couple pictures first. All right. This is a ribbon cutting for Meter's Bakery and Cafe. 1, 2, 3, cut.